Shattering expectations, unlocking potential, succeeding in ways no one thought was possible. I'm not talking about pro athletes. I'm talking... Okay, we haven't even...
Set a goal and leave the gym knowing you accomplished it. Because at the end of the day, it's never too early or too late to get after your goals. And once you start that first step and you take that action, that's going to be what creates the momentum. And once you get that momentum going,
comes off, till the lights go out, till my legs give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my high, her house, I'ma rip this shit, till my bones pull out, till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my legs give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my high, her house, I'ma rip this shit, till my bones pull out.
Music is like magic, there's a certain feeling you get when you reel and you spit, and people are feeling your shit, this is your moment, and every single minute you spin, trying to hold on to it, cause you may never get it again, so while you're in it, try to get as much shit as you can, and when your run is over, just admit when it's at its end, cause I'm at the end of my wits with half the shit that gets in, I got a list, here's the order of my list that it's in, it goes Reggie, Jay-Z, Tupac, and Biggie, Andre from Outkast, Jada, Corrupt, Nas, and Vimy, but in this industry, I'm the cause of a lot of envy, so when I'm not put on this list, the shit does not offend me, that's why you see me walk around like nothing's bothering me, even though half you people got a fucking problem with me, you hate it, but you know respect you got to give me, the presence wet dream like Bob and your Whitney, Nate, hit me,
till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my legs give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my high, her high, I'ma rip this shit, till my bones pull out, till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my legs give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my high, her high, I'ma rip this shit, till my bones pull out.
Soon as the verse starts, I eat it at MC's heart. What is he thinking? I'm not to go against me smart, and it's absurd.
Now, tell me.
If you want me, you can have me.
Some other time. How does it make you feel?
It doesn't matter how it makes you feel!